18 in that particular program doing musical theater, and then everything that I oversee with my awesome team in the School of Arts and Public Health. Basically, we believe that the arts should be accessible and affordable for anyone who wants to take part in them. Our team works really hard to make the accessibility happen, so no matter what the limitation might be for our population, whether it's geographic, whether it's financial, or whether it is a disability, we are trying to make pave the way for the arts to be accessible truly for all. Now, tonight is the culmination of both our virtual class of UpBeat and our in-person, which is local. The virtual class is people in two different states and multiple counties in Florida, and some of them are in the room tonight. So if you're in the virtual UpBeat, give me your hand. Okay, multimedia, so stuff will be happening on the stage and stuff will be happening on the screen, but the person that really knows it the most is the director of UpBeat, Mr. William Tan. William, thank you for having me.
The students are so excited to be performing for you tonight. This season, we also had two gigs they ended up doing. We performed at the Family Cafe, in which UpBeat did a nice presentation, did their dances, and then we did a workshop of theater games with people of all varying abilities. And as well, we performed at the Special Olympics. It was a very exciting event, and UpBeat has always pulled together through adversity. One thing you will see tonight, one of our students, Becky Ward, will not be here as she is competing nationally in the Special Olympic Games, but we will have her featured on the screen. So like Ms. Kayleigh-Ann said, you'll see a wonderful multimedia performance. We'll be going back and forth from our in-person class to our virtual class. Only things I want to say is let's have those cell phones silenced, please. And please show your love for these students as they come on stage. They have worked so hard to be here. And all of that, enjoy the show.
your body with you. It's in this moment, don't care what comes after. Your favorite dream, can't you see? Getting closer to surrender, cause you feel the feeling to get over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flying open. It's a picture in the book, but in your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall that's holding on.
Greatest Showman, episode 17. Avenue, Mescal, Dendra, Bellwright, Denai, and Casio, PT Freedom, the Return of Freedom's Business, Failures, enters to the group of his family, and as he brings well, to the Oak Situations, Freedom is a the dream in America. He sees a very deep, different by this journey.
Wanted! Unique persons and curiosities. Male or female? Young girl? Demigax? Wonders of the world. What is it you do?
Well, I can hold my breath underwater for a long time.
How long?
15 minutes.
15 minutes. Amazing! Now, where are you from?
Cleveland.
A beautiful mermaid from Atlantis, Mersin Mermestic. You're hired.
You know I'm not a real mermaid, right?
My dear, you can be whoever you want. And who do we have here?
The name is Sean Apple of the Mansion.
As long as you don't shoot my head off from under an apple.
No, ma'am. What's this?
Annie, the human trick shot.
I cannot wait until friend.
You about to call out me.
Why, yes. You were the next in line.
You know my name. It's not a mystic. I can see the future.
And what is it you see?
I see them. Good calling, how me do? My recent emojis and my mid-class alone.
I like your moxie.
You always all like my hair. For people fix it. And to be all you, younger me.
They don't know it yet, but they're going to love you. Next up!
A name? My blue man is Flip.
I like it. What do you do?
When I did this, I flip a jungle. I do a little tease. Play spinning. Whee! Oh, also, I'm getting a tattoo. I guess the real question is, what can I do?
What a talent!
Yeah, sometimes I think my isn't make me seem a little strange.
That's just wonderful. Well, if it isn't my trusted accountant, Oscar, how are you doing, good sir? Nonsense. I'll tell you, I can't find talent anywhere. Oh my goodness, what is that monster?
You mean the cat?
I've never seen such a beast.
Mr. Mittens is pretty gentle.
We'll throw a lion's mane on him and make him even fiercer. You'll be the lion tamer, king of the beasts.
And don't get hit for this?
After every show.
Come on, Mr. McKinney, for a turn you should guess.
And you over there, sir. What's your name?
Me, Big Man.
Sir, I can tell you are destined for stardom. Just look at your muscles.
I believe good. In the grand scheme, I am the first woman who can get in mind.
With me, you can pay that debt. You'll be the strong man. He who can move mountains.
Again? Up from the gear.
Look out, world! The circus is here. We're almost there, but we're still missing something. What's your stomach got?
Music, the Great Showman, the Great Excerpts. And the Kitty's Dirt Awards.
Wait, you there? What's your name?
Me? I'm the narrator.
You'll be a star. I can see it now. Narrator, breaker of the fourth wall. This really is going to be the greatest show. Listen, everyone, it doesn't matter where you're from anymore.
What matters is where you are going. You can choose, but you want to be.
All of you can. And you see?
You are going to be the strongest, tallest, bravest people of the world.
You can inspired the masses by just being yourself.
They'll see it. They'll know. Now, what do you say we give these people a show?
Oh,
2010, Walt Disney Animation Studios released their 50th animated feature film, Tangled. The story is based on a German fairy tale, Rapunzel, which had been famously recorded by the Brothers Grimm and inspired by earlier works. While the story often tells a true love, it features an important relationship between an evil sorceress and Rapunzel herself. In Disney's version of the classic, Rapunzel is a kidnapped princess who yearns to see the celebration of floating lanterns, which unknowingly to Rapunzel happens every year in her honor. Rapunzel earns to escape her tower, but is held back by her mother, the sorceress Gothel.
Mother, I wanted to let you know, tomorrow is my birthday.
No, 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 that can't be. I distinctly remember your birthday was last year.
Well, I don't know anything about birthdays. You're a private angel, thanks.
Oh, Rapunzel, enough with the mumbling. You must stop the mumbling. It is so annoying.
Thank you.
sometimes you may feel something in the box. Like you have to be who everyone else wants you to be. Always know that it is okay to put out all of my in and in out of your comfort zone. This is one of the major things in the most certainly Disney channel original movie, High School Musical, where a magical star, Troy Bolton, and come on in, and grab my head, caused quite a bit of complications when there are closing to be in the school musical. They must physically or their scent types and find their true selves.
Every night.
the class grades apart. Hostage?
Was so go.
I like doing the Greatest Showman.
No. The quiz part is this.
Cool, guys. No need to show off.
High School Musical is cool and all that. What other movies do you want to represent?
I want to be Descendants.
Sure, that's the villain.
I'm a scared person myself.
Enough, beauty. You're an element of a deal.
How about Hamilton? I'm not going to wear my shirt. I'm not going to wear my shirt. No one puts my pajama. I'm going to wear my shirt. I'm not going to wear my shirt.
Is that Aaron Carroll?
Sure. It is. Truly on Disney Plus.
I'm going to upset myself. I'll be Princess Fiona.
Okay. Everyone, we need to get back on task. If we're going to do another scene, we should really come up with a concrete idea. After all, it's not like there are that many famous movies with music.
To receive a kingdom of ice, so
Music is an instrumental accompaniment pop acapella group of pop deaf. All across Charles Chickens in the past decades, oftentimes competing in the international championship of Federation Acapella 2012 musical comedy, Pitch Perfect, founded by Barton University Scholars. And the first big thing as far in a capella history.
This just in all upper people, 8 tones out, there has been a disqualification.
It seems some of our participants in the International Collegiate Championship of a cappella were not actually college students.
Wow.
we might have some footage from our new selections finding out that they have made it into the championships.
This is Aubrey Cousin. Yes. Thank you, sir. I look forward to seeing you again at the Lincoln Center. Yes! This is a closed garden university a cappella rehearsal.
I know.
advertised.
Share something about myself, none of you know. It was hard to tell a secret to someone.
This does feel better.
I get closer to your all.
I don't know what we should do. What are we supposed to do?
We get ready for a montage.
Well, there you have it. It's Arcasosia.
For our next piece of programming, we take you to Upbeat Virtual for some acapella music of their own.
Until next time, and
don't go
Arcasosia.
Go, 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 go excellent book.
To make an area from they're going to a word you all know, cat.
Cat, 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 cat.
No, you, it's with us.
Yeah.
Three, four, five, six, four, six, four, five, six, four, six, four, five, 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 six, four,
for their autographs this time tonight. We would also like to thank Pet our technician, Miss Kaylee Ann, the leader of this whole school of Carolina music therapists. Thank you.